You, Sparrow.
Aye.
You are familiar with that ship, the Black Pearl?
I've heard of it.
Where does it make berth?
Where does it make berth? Have you not heard the stories? Captain Barbosa and his crew of miscreants sail from the dreaded Isla de Muerta. It's an island that cannot be found except by those who already know where it is.
The ship's real enough. Therefore, its anchorage must be a real place. Where is it?
Why ask me?
Because you're a pirate.
And you want to turn pirate yourself, is that it?
Never. They took Miss Swan.
Oh, so it is that you found a girl. I see. Well, if you're intending to brave all, hasten to her rescue and so win fair lady's heart, you'll have to do it alone, mate. I see no profit in it for me.
I can get you out of here.
How's that? The keys run off.
I helped build these cells. These are half pin barrel hinges. With the right leverage and the proper application of strength, the door will lift free.
What's your name?
Will Turner.
That would be short for William, I imagine. Good strong name. No doubt name for your father, eh?
Yes.
Will, Mr. Turner, I've changed my mind. If you spring me from this cell, I swear on pain of death, I shall take you to the Black Pearl and your bonnie lass. Do we have an accord?
Agreed.
Agreed. Get me out.
Hurry, someone will have heard that.
Not without my effect.
We're gonna steal the ship. That ship?
Commandeer. We're gonna commandeer that ship, Nautical Town. One question about your business, boy. There's no use going. Just go. How far are you willing to go to save her?
I'd die for her.
Oh, good. No worries then.